Hello, my favorite easy, busy vegan moms. So today I will do a Q&A, since you have a lot of questions about how I am raising my baby, what is my parental style, what is she eating, and which language is she speaking. I will talk to you about it now. So, to reply to your first question, what is my daughter eating? So right now my daughter is 8 months old almost. In 5 days she will be 8 months old. So basically she's mostly breastfeeding. She's breastfeeding a lot at night and during the day, but she's eating more and more solid food. And as I am vegan, and as my partner who is not vegan is also supporting raising her vegan for the moment, it's always a question every day, change if he's okay or not with it. But we are raising her vegan right now. So what she has been eating a lot is bananas, but mostly she's eating what we are eating. If we put a lot of spice, then we give her, I separate what I'm going to give her before. And yeah, she's eating more and more. Before it was just a bit, but now like she's really asking. When she's seeing us eating, she wants to ask and to have more, so bit by bit she's eating more food. Regarding the language, what is the language I'm using with my baby? As I am French, I'm speaking French to her. As my partner is Brazilian, he's speaking Portuguese to her. And between each other, we are speaking Spanish. So she will hear 3 languages as a baby, and we will see how it goes afterwards. Regarding parenting style, I am for positive parenting, so that means that I'm not letting my baby cry. If she is crying, I will hold her or I will nurse her to soothe her. And yeah, and I'm trying to help her develop as much as possible. I'm really observing her and seeing what she needs in the moment. Right now we are going every morning to the library for her to play a bit. They have a space for babies, so for her to play a bit, for to read some baby books to her, and to be sometimes with other babies to enjoy with babies. So that's for the parenting style. My partner is the same. He's spending a lot of time, hopefully, like we are both at home, so we are spending a lot of time with our baby to help her develop. And yeah, to have her happy as much as possible. And as everyone is telling her, she's always smiling, she's a very happy baby, so we are quite happy about it. So that's it for today's Q&A questions. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to ask in the comments and I will reply whenever I can. If you want more advice on parenting, about veganism, how to raise a vegan baby, how to live in a mixed diet family, it means how to be with someone who is not vegan, or how to be with your not vegan family or friends, don't hesitate to subscribe, and I will be happy to help you with other videos. See you soon!